you're under no obligation, but you can if you want to give me a lovely big smile. Thank you.
You've been sitting there for a month with a face like a slapped ass.
You complaining? Well, shut up then.
Ah! Oh, yeah. That's good.
On any street.
I wonder if she knows.
I haven't told her.
I hope Cynthia doesn't know either.
She doesn't.
That's all right then.
In any house.
She's got some bloke in tow.
You all right, sweetheart?
Would you get inside?
Shifty looking bleeder. Walks like a crab.
Every family has them.
Two hysterical nutters.
I only use as a what's name? Condoms.
Before we stand,
I've got a Dutch cat floating around somewhere upstairs. You could have that.
Some just have more than others.
Do you smell, Mother?
No.
For me, the question is, why now?
I just want to know. I'm trying to locate a Cynthia Pearly. Please.
I'm off now then, sweetheart.
Ain't you going to tell me where?
Cheers. You'll never tell me where you're going.
You don't ever go nowhere.
Can I bring a mate?
Is it a bloke?
Hello?
No, I'm sorry.
I'm a friend of Cynthia's. Paul's a scaffolder.
But that's hard work, isn't it?
Can be, mate.
Oh, yes, of course.
She thought I'd been seeing a bloke.
She can't be the one that...
Aye? Oh, don't break my heart, darling.
The things you know nothing about.
Someone tell me what's going on.
From award-winning director Mike Lee.
Please.
Hey.
Truth will out.
Oh. Look at me, I'm lovely.
Truth or dare?
Truth.
Are you happy?
Am I happy? That's a good question. I'm just realizing that I've spent my entire adult life trying to recapture the way I felt the summer of 1970.
Hey, Kenny, where's the fire?
Softball game, Kendall's Field.
It's gonna be all boys.
So what are we waiting for?
That was the summer when everything started to change.
Hey, Wormers! Come and get them, suckers!
Hey!
Nice! Undies!
No matter what I do, they just keep getting bigger. If we wanted to hear the facts, we went to our parents.
I've been thinking about what you asked me.
About sex?
You say that very casually. It scares me.
Have you ever been French kissed?
Are you kidding? I don't want to get pregnant.
But if we wanted to know the truth, we went to our friends.
It's like somebody going, boo, ah, that's what sex is.
Just about the only thing that didn't surprise us that summer was who our friends were.
It's too bad your mother's dead. Somebody needs to teach you to act like a girl.
I say we make a pact. Whenever we need a friend, we're here for each other. No matter what happens in life.
She was really beautiful, wasn't she?
We're here for each other always.
Best friends for life.
For life.
It's coming.
I think I saw its head.
You saw its head? You didn't see its head?
You didn't see its head.
No!
No, forget the kids. Take the limo.
The limo?
New Line Cinema presents
Sugar.
Christina Ricci and Rosie O'Donnell as Roberta.
You're a woman on the verge. She's like a volcano ready to erupt.
Thora Birch and Melanie Griffith as Teeny.
You are a sexual magnet attracting men from the four corners of the world.
Gabby Hoffman and Demi Moore as Samantha.
Don't be afraid to take the plunge. You might surprise yourself.
He's back and we brought him here.
Ashley Aston Moore and Rita Wilson as Chrissy.
Let go of your inhibitions before you dry up like a prune.
Get it out!
No! In a film about who we were.
If you mention this to anyone, I'll beat the hell out of you.
Who we are.
Dad, I changed my mind about the drug!
It's too late for that.
Give me the drugs or I'll kill you!
And the friends.
Kind of looks like Rush Limbaugh.
We have to thank for it.
Roberta, truth or dare?
Truth.
How big are your boobs now?
Well, just how big are your boobs?
36D, and with every penny.
All four.
And one for all.
Now and then. Directed by Leslie Linka Glatter.
Thank you.
You boys have any luck?
Does the phrase needle in the haystack ring a bell?
Try down there by Buck Creek. They might have got that farm.
Busload of state prisoners went off the highway last night. Three escaped.
I'm telling you what I told you, deputy. Not interested.
I need you on this one. Drunk or sober, you're still the best tracker in the state.
Somebody's out there.
Who are you?
A man faced with a mystery.
They're dead.
All of them?
No bodies, nothing.
And a woman searching for the past.
Where'd you find this?
In the Oxbow. Somebody got to those men before I did. There was blood everywhere in that.
Are about to uncover a secret hidden for 130 years.
No! No!
Don't move.
Does breathing count?
Unbelievable. From this time on, our Cheyenne.
We can't let anything happen to these people. No one must ever find out.
All right, man, let's move out.
Damn him.
How much time do we have?
Half a day, maybe less.
The Yellow Wolf says we should stay and fight.
They'll get slaughtered.
Cheyenne or the troopers?
Tom Berenger. Barbara Hershey. Last of the Dogmen.
Chicken soup is the most womanly thing on the face of the planet. He'd come in, I'd have the big bowl of steaming hot chicken soup waiting for him. He'd swoop us both upstairs to the bed. Me and the soup, I mean.
Be specific, okay? When do I moan? I mean, how long should I do that breathing thing?
Just be natural, don't act. Just be yourself.
Becky, we're not on a talk show, you know? You can tell me for real.
Paul left me. We had a really big fight last night. And I woke up this morning, he was gone.
It's a note from Paul. He did leave you. He's gone to the gym to play racquetball.
What?
Don't say a word. We know you don't speak any English. Your boss explained that it's perfectly okay.
Oh, what a great ass.
Alberto!
I really hope that he understood that.
I guess you guys were expecting Alberto.
Oh, no, I was expecting
him. I'm flattered that you like my ass.
I'm looking for my husband.
Your husband was hit very hard. He didn't make it.
We are here for one reason and for one reason only, and that is to get her through this first week.
You know, I just realized that now I am the W word.
What is it? Like for witch?
Widow.
Oh,
just because I'm talking and making you laugh, do not assume that anything about me is the same.
The last time I saw Ben, we had this really huge fight. And I keep thinking, what if he just wanted to leave this little part of himself behind and I was the one who said no?
PolyGram Filmed Entertainment presents a film as funny, as complicated, and as real as life itself.
I got the wrong husband, you got the right one for not enough time, and the Tompkins, they got each other for 65 years. I mean, can you feel this? Can you feel this love?
Elizabeth Perkins, Gwyneth Paltrow, with Kathleen Turner and Whoopi Goldberg.
You look different.
Well, I was just driving with the window down.
Wouldn't want that to happen to my hair.
Moonlight and Valentino.
When he turned in his badge, homicide detective Dave Robichaux thought he had put away his past.
You and me, that's the only thing I have that means anything to me anymore.
But just when he thought he was out,
look,
trouble pulled him back in.
We've got a small twin-engine plane crash 1 mile due north of the Southwest Pass.
A diver found a suitcase with a bunch of child's clothes in it.
But there wasn't a kid on that plane.
Since when does the DEA care about some little kid?
Whoever took out that plane wasn't counting on anyone else being on board. They certainly weren't counting on anyone surviving.
We weren't supposed to see it.
Now, to solve a mystery...
I throw it all right back in the water, man.
He's asking the right people.
I am in town to find out about a guy. I think he might have come in here.
A lot of guys come in here.
The wrong questions.
I hear Johnny Dantes was working for the feds. That make you nervous?
I can see in your baby blue eyes you wish to love to take me.
Finding out too much.
I know, you're right. You're a cop.
Nope.
So is this the way it's going to be? While you're off reliving the past, I'm here with a child pretending we have a family?
I'm out there protecting that family.
And learning too late that the life he saved...
You got to pay the man.
...could cost him his own.
I'm gonna find those two men, and when I do, I'm gonna squeeze them extra hard.
When you mess with the action in New Orleans, you mess with hundreds of people.
You're not afraid of Bubba. You know he's not really so tough.
Nobody is gonna cool out in my action.
Alec Baldwin, Mary Stuart Masterson, Kelly Lynch, Terry Hatcher, and Eric Roberts.
Dave?
Eddie!
Heaven's Prisoners, a Phil Joano film.
Good morning, Mr. Phelps. This is your mission, should you choose to accept it. Should you or any member of your IM force be caught or killed, the Secretary will disavow all knowledge of your actions. Ethan Hunt will be your point man, as usual. Good luck, Jim.
Simple game.
Is he serious?
Always.
It's much worse than you think.
We're being ambushed. Abort, that's an order. They knew we were coming. Do you read me?
I don't care how he did it. I want to know why he did it.
You're worried about me. Why?
You survived.
I'm sure we can find something I have that you need.
I'm sent you!
No one sent me!
These guys are trained to be ghosts. Let's not waste time chasing after him. Just make him come to us. Find something that's personally important to him and you squeeze. You're very upset.
You've never seen me very upset.
This tape will self-destruct in 5 seconds.
Soon from Walt Disney Pictures.
Up there, high, high in the dark bell tower, lives the mysterious bell ringer.
Hey, Quasi, what's going on up there? A fight? A flogging?
The Festival of Fools.
All right, wine, women, and song.
Did you ever think of going there?
He lived a solitary life behind stone walls.
Remember Quasimodo.
Yes, Master.
This is your sanctuary.
And it is the moment you've been waiting for.
Outside was a world he only dreamed about.
Look at that disgusting display.
Yes, sir.
Until he met Esmeralda.
Well, you're not hurt, are you?
No.
See? No harm done.
Look, he's got a friend with him.
Leave this place.
You don't know what it's like out there.
Nobody wants to stay cooped up here forever.
Come with me.
You're right. I'll go.
Way to go, lover boy.
A guy so swell.
A guy like you.
Share the feeling.
Give her some slack, then reel her in. Then give her some slack.
Snap it off, Hugo. She's a girl, not a mackerel.
Join the fun.
Pour the wine and cut the cheese.
Sit.
Whoa! I'm back here, gypsy!
And live the adventure.
What a woman.
Arrest her.
No!
How dare you defy me?
Hang on! I think the cavalry's here.
Walt Disney Pictures presents our 34th all-new animated feature film. The story of one extraordinary human being.
She's very lucky to have a friend like you.
Discovering the magic within himself. The Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Don't touch that dial. It's Dr. Abby Barnes with the truth about cats and dogs, and you're on the air.
I have a cat, and he licked up and down my face.
How long did this tongue bath last?
About 3 hours.
Okay, this is a good time to talk about limits. You can love your pets, but just don't love your pets.
Abby was the kind of woman who knew exactly what she wanted.
3 years, no sex? One can survive, you know, this is the electronic age.
Noelle was exactly the kind of woman every man wanted. Then one day, Abby got a call.
Look at the dog here, this way, all escapes.
Gave a little advice.
Get down on all fours. You're going to have to approach him in a submissive position.
And a little lie.
I'm 5'10", blonde, hard to miss.
Okay, I'll see you there.
Yeah, hi, Abby.
Yeah, this is my friend, Madonna.
But the woman with the voice he loves.
Hello?
What would you say to having a bath?
You don't strike me as the shy type.
And the face he adores.
You have to admit you're not the same person you were on the phone last night.
Is more than one woman.
Our turtle's sick. Can you help us out?
All you have to do is grab the turtle's leg, poke him with your finger. You want me to stick my finger in the turtle's leg?
20th Century Fox presents Uma Thurman.
He's got this small personal habit that just drives me crazy.
What's that?
He loves you.
Janine Garofalo.
You love Abby because she's so beautiful.
Yes, she is, but that's not why I love her.
The truth is, you would not be so enamored with Abby if she looked like...
I love Abby. It doesn't matter what she looks like.
And Ben Chaplin.
Where's Abby?
She's not here.
I just heard her voice. I know she's here.
She's not here. Here. She's in the bathroom taking a bath.
The truth about cats and dogs.
It's Brian. He wants to talk to you. Tell him to come back in half an hour. I don't think he can be dissuaded. Tell him if he doesn't come back in half an hour, I will call the whole thing off. You're the boss.
There is a mystery. Elusive. Unpredictable. Violent. It terrifies most scientists. But for a new breed, the challenge is saving lives. The research is deadly, and the laboratory is nature itself.
And potentially, could be a storm that has winds in excess of 200 miles an hour. Let's assume the worst at this point.
Joe! Bill! It's coming! Everybody underground now! Joe, come on!
Get underground! Take cover right now!
Down!
Sandy's been sent to spend the summer with his uncle. But there are a few problems.
All right, now they say, you choose your friends, you can't choose your relatives.
The accommodation's light.
There you go.
The food is unusual.
You want your SpaghettiOs with or without?
Without what?
Freeway Franks.
And there's not a friend in sight.
There's gotta be some mistake. You cannot be my uncle.
Until today.
Cool.
What's his name?
His name is Flipper.
Now Sandy's finally met his match.
Jump! Awesome!
And together, they're about to discover just how deep a friendship can be.
You can't keep a dolphin.
You either take him.
Can't do that. He's used to being fed. He's right. I mean, the animal probably can't fend for itself anymore.
You see where that dolphin went?
They've got Flipper!
Hey, what are you doing?
Hey!
You see, this animal means something to the kid.
Now to teach you a lesson. I have a thirst for knowledge. Teach me.
Universal Pictures brings everyone's favorite dolphin to the big screen.
Look around your world, pretty baby.
Paul Hogan.
Sandy, a man should never hurl in front of his woman.
Thanks.
Elijah Wood.
Don't ask me how he does it, kid. Even I can't explain it.
And Flipper. In an incredible adventure that will blow you out of the water. Flipper.
This summer, get ready for...
Up on James!
The wildest...
Holy shipwreck!
The weirdest...
You enormous bugs!
Fascinating, isn't it?
Most exciting motion picture of the year...
He's gonna cut me in half!
Let's get out of here!
Roald Dahl's James and the Giant Peach. The story of a daring explorer.
Where are we?
His extraordinary friends.
We're lost. This is all your fault.
You blithering nitwit.
Bite me.
Have you two gone mad?
How dare you?
And a bizarre world where anything can happen.
It's a giant shark.
Whoa. What do we do?
The director of A Nightmare Before Christmas invites you to go over the edge.
Heavens, he's committed pesticide.
And beyond the imagination.
Is it not beautiful? The place where dreams come true.
Whoa! Roald Dahl's James and the Giant Peach. Ah!
This better not be another damn Russian spy job.
Boys from Air Traffic Res say the skies are clear.
It's the real thing. A radio signal from another world.
Mr. President,
our intelligence tells us the object has settled into a stationary orbit. Part of it has broken off into nearly three dozen other pieces. Smaller than the whole, sir. Yet over 15 miles in width themselves.
Where are they heading?
Should be entering our atmosphere within the next 25 minutes.
Earthquake!
Let's just get there. As quickly as
possible. What's the rush, huh?
Think we'll get to Washington and won't be there?
It is confirmed. The unexplained phenomenon is headed for Moscow.
In chess. First, they're positioning their pieces using this one signal to synchronize their efforts.
And then what?
Checkmate.
Oh my God.
I really don't think they flew 90 billion light years to start a fight.
We gotta stop them! They're gonna kill us all!
Oh my God, I hope they bring back Elvis!
There's gonna be a lot of frightened people out there.
Yeah? I'm one of them.
Thank you.
Something you want to add to this briefing, Captain Hiller?
No, sir. Just a little anxious to get up there and whoop E.T.'s ass, that's all.
We told you there'd be risks.
You also told me I would be under complete protection the entire time.
Cyrex is selling weapons technology. This disc and your testimony will help us put them and their co-conspirators behind bars. You've done a great service for your country, Miss Cullen. Now it's time to think about your safety. He is Special Agent John Krueger.
You'll be handling your personal security.
We have a problem. The Cullen woman is still alive.
Get down!
His code name is Eraser.
You're in an extremely high-risk situation, Miss Cullen. That should have been explained to you.
The only way to give his witness a future is to erase her past.
Your new name is Deborah Elliott. You know the signal.
911, I get out of the apartment.
I work alone. If anyone comes to you and claims that I've sent them, use this.
The disc, the girl, the guns. By dawn, they don't exist.
Every person who knows the truth...
$52 million on sale.
...is dead.
I'll make them disappear one by one.
Except the one guarded by him.
You're alive. Now keep you that way. Trust me.
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Has arrived.
I'll enjoy introducing him to you.
Eraser.
Come and get me.
My job is to complete the inquiry on the awarding of the Medal of Honor to Captain Karen Walden. I intend to do it.
I don't know if it was Captain Walden, sir, but that Huey saved our lives.
What happened out there, Sergeant?
You don't want to know what happened out there, sir.
Yes, I do.
Whether she gets this award or not. It doesn't matter whether I'm on this inquiry. It doesn't matter whether I'm in this army or not. I'm gonna find out the truth. I guarantee you that.
It's the story of our lives.
It's like work is first, and my family is a close second, and I'm a distant third, bringing up the rear.
Too much to do.
You miss Camp Black Girls. It was Jennifer's graduation.
Oh, man.
Too little time.
I think we're going to have to put in some more hours here.
What if I just say no?
I don't think that's an option.
The problems are real.
You don't have to live this way, you know?
I can help you.
And now...
Count backward from 100.
All right, like that's going to work. 100. Is that it?
So is the solution.
Doug, your clone.
So, where are you from?
Michael Keaton.
Now, chest me, come on. Give me some of this.
Andy McDowell.
Laura's home.
In a story about a man who wants more out of life.
Hey, Laura!
Hey, honey!
But he's getting more than he can handle.
Two. Like me. Three.
Hi.
Are you nuts?
Multiplicity.
This is the number one rule. Nobody has sex with my wife but me. Fabulous rule.
Because life's too big a job for just one man.
What?
Ago, there lived a man of honor and a creature of legend.
He's the greatest dragon slayer that is!
I personally have seen him slay almost 2 dragons. I
haven't had this sort of challenge in some time.
Nor likely to again.
They were 2 sworn enemies.
How do you like the right so far?
I will rid the world of every last one of you.
I am the last one. If you win, you'll be out of work.
Who formed an extraordinary alliance.
I hope you like it well done.
This knight is no dragon slayer.
We made a bargain, remember? One dragon put down, one bag of gold.
Well done, Thorin. That's even bigger than the last one.
Actually, he's about the same size.
This time, I'll collect the money and you can die.
But when the forces of evil threaten the land...
In your kingdom, mine, and there are worse fates than death.
Father!
They found there is no honor...
Men like you give people courage and hope.
...without risk...
I wanted alive!
...and no friendship...
For I am to die, you must destroy me!
...without sacrifice.
I go to save the dragon! Who will go with me?
Universal Pictures presents a motion picture that will make you believe. Dragonheart.
Same side here, sir.
Christ, son. You've no idea how nervous that makes me.
Just looking for my dad.
Kathleen, you can't go through there! Kathleen!
This sort of thing has to be done for the country's sake.
Deadliest gangsters are those with a cause.
This is the frightening and shocking tale of Count Dracula. Vampires do exist. This one we face is unlike any other. He can change the most innocent of humans.
Oh, Jonathan, let me kiss you.
But Lucy, I'm British.
So are these.
Women are rendered powerless under his spell.
Stand up. Not you. Sit. You stand. No, sit. No, stand. Now, walk to the terrace door. Watch out!
His evil desire has no end.
She's alive?
She's Nosferatu.
She's Italian? Up there!
Make no mistake, he must be stopped. Leslie Nielsen, Peter McNichol, Stephen Weber, Amy Yazbeck, Lizette Anthony, Harvey Korman, and Mel Brooks.
If she dies, a victim of this unspeakable creature, she will become one herself.
What?
She will become one herself.
Dracula, dead and loving it.
Ah, it's good to be dead.